Oh, wait. I pressed record. I shouldn't record. So, okay. Let's see. What do we have here? We've got Kislev with a lot of players. 13 players, 3 rerolls. Lots of linemen. 3 catchers, 2 blitzers. Why do you have so many players? Okay, let's see how this goes. Didn't they have 13 players? Did I miscount? I thought they had 13. 12 players is totes normal. I counted one extra. Okay. I mean, it's nice winning the toss so you get to pick, but from time to time, it's just nice to be like, oh, I don't have to make this choice. So we'll see how Kislev goes here. First, Kislev game went well. I'm actually surprised with the teams we're meeting. Humans, Kislev, Dark Elves, Kislev. It's not what I expected. Okay, so my opponent's just looking at the introduction, I guess. Okay, did we get the fan factor? Yes, we did. No, we did not. This keeps happening. Okay. Oh, right. I don't actually have any loners. I have 11 players. Oops. No, that's... What is going on Thursday? So, let's see. Oh, this is a... What? Break tackle bear. That's interesting. Both of the catchers have dodge, so this guy's really important to us. Ravenous can do work here. No one else has anything exciting. Let me turn all the skills on again, because I don't recognize all of the High Elf players here. Whoa. I almost accidentally clicked that. I was going to click on the... No, that's the opposite of what we want. Okay, so we're essentially armor value 8 all around except for our catchers. So we're very even on armor. I have slightly more block skills than my opponent, though. And shockingly, they picked it up. Oh, that's nice.
I mean, that's a 2 plus into 2 plus, so... I would have done the same thing, I think. Especially early on, if you want to level these guys up. And probably worth to put them even further out, actually. Okay.
Wrestle. Nice work, right?
Oh, I can't dodge through that because that would be insane to do. So, that's a nice start. I'm not entirely sure what we want to do next here. I'd love to get this guy to blitz one of the dodge catchers. But... Oh, I'm actually able to do that here. So I can blitz that and then go stand here. Okay, let's see where the bear wants to go. Oh, oof, very nice. I think these Kislev teams really want to blitz some bear, but I can see why. It's got mighty low. Go here, I guess. Oh, it's gonna. Now I can't blitz with this guy. Reason I didn't want to do the both down again is because that's literally like the last turn. And it, oh right, you're boneheaded. Yeah, so we do this. Thank you. Oh, no, I didn't want that piece. Okay, fine. So, this guy can just dodge out this way if they want. But they're, like, they're down a player and they have a bear. So, I want to make sure that there's lots of pressure here. Especially considering these guys... That's actually one of the big differences, I think. Well, other than, you know, leap and stuff. But with, I mean, strength 2, they actually... I have a lot more things I can just block one-on-one than my opponent has. So, it'll be interesting to see what they do. Oh, wow. Unlucky. Loner failed. That's why I put this blitzer here. Okay. Okay, and then I think we do this, and then we have to follow up, so I can base that guy. Where do you go? I guess you go, like, here? But yeah, this is not going well for Kislev at the moment. Our block skills have really been paying off. So I'm forcing my opponent to do 3+ dodges and GFIs, and that's generally pretty great. Not really sure why. Oh, this piece. I think this piece is just here so I don't do a handoff. Oh. Good. Or are you gonna... Oh, no, you're blitzing the bolt carrier on a one die. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, that worked. Do you have anyone that can then recover the bolt? No, you do not. Okay, so we're starting here. Because it lets us, this is less scary, so let's do that. Oh, that's not really what I wanted, but okay. Okay, good. Unfortunately, my guy picked it up, which I didn't want him to do. I have to stay. How are we looking? Yeah, still, like, I'm not breaking armor. I'm breaking armor, okay. Like, this guy's stunned. Actually, I'm not breaking armor, okay, but I'm knocking pieces down, which is great. And I'm holding on to the ball, which is also great. I have one reroll left, which is nice for me. My opponent also has one, which is, you know, they had more, so the fact that they've been using them is good. I'm trying to make sure that they don't get more than a one die, because they're definitely going to get a one die. Gray, why? Did I have a... I do have a babe. Who else is fast enough? You're not fast enough. Go fast enough and win the crown. Okay, so yeah, they have one reroll. They can get to this leap if I then. Oh no, this guy has to go stand here, and then this guy does the. But I didn't want to. Since we're even on players, I didn't want to. I like my thrower more. So we'll see how this goes. So like I think this is I think I'm pretty sure this is still happening, because I don't see a reason why it wouldn't. Okay. Oh, I guess this means they get to do this instead. No, but if you go here, then you lose. You can't blitz me with this piece. Yeah, so that dude has to go first, and then this guy has to leap 2+2+, which is. Yep. Has to do cyanide pathing. Yeah, the should have leapt, I think. Right, because a leap isn't that a 3+ for this guy? Roll, oh, 1, thank you. I have block. Okay. Oof, 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 oof. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's very nice. Okay. So, I don't necessarily want to run in and score now, but since I stole the ball,
I think it's kind of worth it. My opponent can score in two turns. Nice. We got a dude back. Babe did a thing! Let it be known that if Gray is the one that's KO'd, babes do things. So they have two turns, but they are out of rerolls. So.
Things are looking okay again.
Yeah, so they're gonna push hard on one side here. Oh, that's not good for me. That's good for me, though. Because the thing I have to look out for right now is the, is who's in scoring position? And how do I best cover them? Kevin London, 1979, just subscribed to Twitch Prime. Thanks so much! And welcome to subscribers.
That's unfortunate. It scattered a way I didn't want it to scatter. I wanted it scattered in further back. Yeah, so they're gonna put something up here. How much of a... I can make it possible, depending on where everyone goes. I might be able to do some It's going to be hard to scream because they're Kislev.
Okay. I can reach that field. So, yeah. Okay. None of these have any... Well, okay. Yeah, that has actually have a thing. Well, they don't have any rerolls, and there are no rerolls, but they didn't roll one, so they're good. How far can you go? You can go to, I guess, here? No, you wouldn't. Okay. What is your 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you wouldn't want to go stand here. Have you blitzed? You've not blitzed. But you're not gonna blitz with that piece. Oh. Like, where are you gonna go? Like, are you gonna go stand? No, you can't stand here, right? That doesn't make any sense. I guess he could go here and just do a handoff straight away. But can I get to that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I can't. Okay, that is what's happening. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh shit, I can do that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, One, two, three. No, okay, I can't do that. Yes. So that's what happens. Oh, I have to move this piece first. Okay. Oh, this is better. Because it's a die either way, but I get more people over here. Lights are free to be served. Well, I mean, I'll take a KO. I'm okay with that. Yeah, and I think my opponent, without rerolls, didn't want to risk this. No, that's not the person that's supposed to come back. That's the person that's supposed to come back. Okay, Pete Kitshu, you need to do a pass play to someone. Babe's again? Yeah. Babe's doing work. Oh, and this is... I have one turn. So... I could try and go for a one-turner here. Oh, no, wait. That's how it needs to be. Okay. That just means we
don't get to try for the one-turner Thursday, because they're going to move pieces around.
But I do get to open this can of coffee. I mean, we're still... This isn't horrible. We're still up. Or we won the half because it's their half. So. It's less of a win because we're up against Kislev and the rollback. But it's, you know... It's not 1-0 to them. We're in control now. Oh, this doesn't change anything now. So if I get rid of this, and have someone else blitz this in here, no, probably not worth it. Okay, Well, that's not what I wanted. Oh, that's nice though. Didn't make it a 3 die? No. It did not. Because they'd have to commit pieces and I wasn't sure I wanted to do... Actually, hang on, could I? No, I couldn't. Because these squares are blocked. That's not going to be good enough. Okay. Yes. Okay then. Pikachu, not that good at passing. So, They are back at, well, they're at 11. What did we get rid of? Just a normal ass lineman. Yep. You're just badly hurt right now. Yep. No, wait, what? So we're probably going to run this catch it forward and just blitz this dude. Actually, we might blitz this dude. Because he's closer. And we can... And that guy doesn't have dodge. Okay. That's a very good result for me. Except for that, of course. But I think I still do this. Yep. Ooh. 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 Mm. Ah. Yeah, why not? Let's try this again. Mainly because I don't want to, like, I don't want, if I can stall this out until, like, if I can score on turn 16, I'd be very happy. We got rid of one, so they're down to 10. Which is a good start. The blitzer... Oh, not now, but if they knock this piece down, this blitzer would probably base me. Possibly. It's still very scary. Oh. That's good for me. Okay, then. I was here... Yeah, I could have surfed that guy then. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, oh.
Hmm. Yeah, okay.
Because they can still, like, they're always going to be able to leap in, right? So, I want to make sure I keep these guys down on the ground. And that's also why I swapped over to the Blitzer with Lodge. So. I'm trying to get these guys here so I can figure out how to surf them. Okay, that's how I do that. Block here. Block here. And I can't follow. Because then there's no way in. But to put in a sit. Okay. Okay, so that worked. Let's see how the one die goes. Okay. Okay, that's not good. Okay, well, that kind of saved that. Okay, it's a good start. This is actually a decent thing to think about. Because I've kind of made my intentions clear that I'm not going to try and score quickly. Might not be able to do this though. Or I am gonna be able to do this. Oh shit. Okay, good. I was for a short second I was like, hold, am I missing a diving tackle? But I wasn't. So they have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 11. So, and I kind of want MSG Accent Baby to score here. This guy's most likely gonna do that. Oh! Oh yeah, that's a... So glad I have an extra piece here. Because it's... It can happen. But it's still like... Even then, it's a one die, right? If that were to happen. Oof. That's not what I want. Okay, I think we're gonna secure up the ball here for a bit. I do need, like, I need something up there. I don't, now I definitely don't want to score early. The bear is probably going to blitz again. Because now it's easier. Yep. Oh, and I got it. Okay. Keep. Oh, okay. Hang on. Can you? How easy can you get to that? Dodge out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. That's doable. Can these guys get there? Not likely. Like, there are too many tackle zones around. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Please don't do this. Okay, they did it. That's really bad. Actually, how bad is it? Because he's going to throw it somewhere. Nope, he's not. I have to free up this piece. So... No! No, wait. Don't want to do that. No. Okay. Damn it. Okay, that's not good. Because that's a... It's a dodge out. It's a 2 plus. 3 plus 2 plus. But they're without rerolls. Because I have a tackle piece here. And I don't think my opponent's going to risk that. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, it's even more. Okay. Maybe they will then. But, like, it's not that hard. It's 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh! Nice. Okay, and there's the Apo. It's turn 14.
that's not great. Okay, good. Oh, that's not going to be enough. Okay, let's see. You need to pick the ball up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This guy's not in scoring position. Okay. Yeah, so... Okay, well. Well, that's a one that at least doesn't end the turn for my opponent. Yeah, that makes sense. So this is dodging into two tackle zones, picking the ball up. Actually, it's probably leaping into it. Nope. You're boneheaded now. That makes this a lot easier. Yeah.
Snaz.co just subscribed to Twitch Prime. Thanks so much. And welcome to the subscribers. Okay, well, that was intense in in the way only Elfie games can be intense. So we're officially 3 wins, 1 draw. And by that I mean 2 wins, 1 concede, and 1 draw. I think. Oh. Oh, wow. That's... I'm okay with that amount of money. Yay, Pete Kishu! First game, stole the MVP. Well, we keep getting a lot of SPP, so that's nice. Let's see how horribly they rolled. Rolled well on that. Well on that. Okay, not good on GFIs. Very good on injury. Okay on that. Okay on that. Okay on that. Okay on that. It's one of those things, right, where, actually, it might have been the block dice that were horrible. It's one of those games where, like, it doesn't really show that well how badly someone rolled. Breakfast item, just subscribe to Twitch Prime. Thanks so much, and welcome to subscribers. Holy moly, did I roll badly on the GFIs. Pickup, good. Pass, it's pretty garbage, but okay. Injury, excellent. Wake up after KO, excellent. Dodging, okay. Armor, catching? Meh. But it's scattered, I think it's scattered around, and that's why. How many blocks? Yeah, they did 24, we did 56. That's pretty good. We got to block a lot. Let's have a look and see what that's done for the team. I think we'll go straight leader here. Because we talked about it, and Pikachu got there first.